We are individuals. I'm often tempted to believe that my experiences are unique or more life-changing or transformative than anyone else's. In moments of unhealth, I am the only one that matters. What I experience is what matters most. In moments of health, I know my perceived uniqueness is a characteristic of all, that all of us were made to live a life fully deserving of freedom and hope, justice and dignity. It is there that I know that I am only able to truly be an individual, to truly be myself, is when I'm connected to others.